Picked up the relic!
Designing the perfect yard got you stumped? We'll show you some tips to help you
get a green
escape plan to make your property the talk of the neighborhood. A good starting point is to draw a plan of your yard. Keep it basic.
Can we get one
things that will remain part of
fucking
your
point?
Like a tall tree. Make several copies or use tracing paper as you
want. Let's get that relic back!
On your plan, good key features of your existing landscape.
Yo, bro. Gotcha. Hey, you there?
That dude right there is fucking solid.
Yeah. Hey, this is SimCity. I have Red's relic, and they cannot get it. So...
What's up, SimCity?
Yeah, I got Red's relic, okay? They cannot get it, so... Don't go after Red's, because...
It was... Something bad. Shady as fuck.
So now...
Shady niggas.
The only chance for points will be if you guys can get greens. I cannot go down there because I'm holding Red's relic. So before the match is over with, I'll need to know when our relic is there so I could turn this one in. We're going to guaranteed score 100 points.
Fuck it.
What do I have here? I have Red's relic, right? So they're not going to be able to score any points this entire match. Da-da, I like it. Yeah, you guys kill that fucking purple guy.
Yeah.
Now, get that relic and turn it in. Sarb sucks. Yeah, turn it in now, guys. Come on, baby.
I see that now.
Yeah, sir, you got it. Yeah, you get it now. They can't get it, and I'm not going down there.
Somebody just fight. I don't even care about the man. If we can kill this stinky ass motherfucker, I'll be happy, dude. Fucking die. Goddamn right, dude. That motherfucker died. Fuck you. Hang on, teabag. Give him a mouth.
Purple cannot score any more points. But we need to catch up to get their score. We got 5 minutes to turn in another green. I like that song. Is that Insane Clown Posse? Shit, we need a score. And then when I turn this in, we'll tie for first, but we need one. You guys need to get one. This plan's not gonna work if we have 3 minutes and we're not scoring any points, so I'm gonna have to jump down soon and turn this one in. Let me know. Let's see. Hey, Bad, let me know when our relic's back. Hopefully, turn it in. Green's return. Oh, fuck. B.
I'm becoming less defined!
Where's Reds? Reds, 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 who's got us? I had to turn ours in so we can get some more points, I guess, because this plan was gonna fail. I got 3 minutes to. Come on, motherfuckers. Let's do this again, purple.
Y'all niggas on fucking mics. Nobody is fucking talking, dude. That's what's wrong with this goddamn whole fucking game. If nobody plugs in and speaks.
Exactly. No teamwork.
Next.
30 seconds. Let me see if I can get one more relic here. We can tie.
For the ones who came before us, because we ain't
start taking. Yes. Yes. Can we? Alright, let me see. Yes. Alright. I got 16. Make sure our relics are up, guys. I have 10 seconds. Oh, man. Fuck. I'm not gonna have enough time to turn this one in. Damn. I got 2 seconds. Oh, did it work? Nope. Oh, you're kidding me.
Second place. I fucking suck. That means your other two niggas are complete shit.
Wow. So, SimCity, you know, I turned in the relic, and I have the relic right now. It's 2 seconds away from scoring another 100 points. That sucks. Well, yeah, that Sarb guy was, not playing the game.
SimCity doesn't say shit. SimCity doesn't say shit. He doesn't speak on the mic because he a bitch.
I'm SimCity. I'm speaking to you right now, brother.
Feedback.
You dumb motherfucker.